New Hampshire House Democratic leader proposing a bill to ban bump stocks in the state. Steve Shurtleff, who is a Vietnam veteran, said it is time for the devices to be outlawed in the Granite State. He says he will try to introduce a bill for the 2018 legislative session. Police say the Las Vegas gunman had 12 rifles modified with the attachments, allowing the rifles to act like an automatic weapon.